Hey.
Police car and screaming siren, pneumatic drills and ripped up concrete, baby wailing, a stray dog howling, the screech of brakes and lamp lights blinking. That's entertainment. That's entertainment. Smash a glass and rumble the boots, an electric train and a red tap phone booth, paper spores and the walls of a top cat. Lads going out with a kick in the balls. I say that's entertainment. That's entertainment. Days of speed with a slow time Mondays, watching on the boring Wednesdays, watching the news and not eating your tea, a freezing cold flap with damp on the walls. I say that's entertainment. That's entertainment. Wake it up at 6 a.m. in a cool morning, open the windows and breathing in petrol, an amateur band rushing in the ear yard, watching the telly and thinking about your holidays. That's entertainment. That's entertainment. La 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 la. La 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 la. Waking up from bad dream and smoking cigarettes, calling a warm girl and smelling her perfume, hot summer's day and sticky black tarmac, feeding the ducks and wishing you were far away. That's entertainment. That's entertainment. Two lovers kissing in the scene of midnight, two lovers missing a tranquility of solitude, getting a cab, traveling on buses, reading graffiti of the slash sheets of bells. I say that's entertainment. That's entertainment.
La 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 la. La 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 la. Woo! Oh yeah. Whew. I've not done that one before. It's a little bit warm in here as well. I've got a new rig. This is my new setup. I've took all my stuff down and I'm going through this new system now, and it's all quite new. I don't know what it sounds like when I speak. It might sound boxy and there's echoes and all sorts of stuff. Let's take this off. I don't usually use a capo. People usually do that to cop out. If you need to use a capo, use it. If you don't, don't. Some people just use one all the time, and I think, God, learn some chords. What do you think then to Rose 8 Cole? She was damn good, wasn't she? Hey, Mum, my mum's just come in to watch me. I'm going to do a song, actually. My mum will like this one. I wrote this one back, I think I wrote this one about, maybe about 6 or 7 years ago, maybe 7 years ago, yeah. My mum's mentioned in this song, actually. She don't actually know this. But this one's called It's All Fantastic. Everything's fantastic, you know. You took my family, you took my friends, you took my house and everything. Now it's all yours, isn't that great? All you feel is bitterness and hate. You said we're friends and it had to end. Could not agree with you more. As I walked out, you changed the key to my door. To my door. that's fantastic, isn't it good? Are you happy like you said you would? They're all against me, 'cause I'm so bad. But you can't take my mom and dad. You said we're friends and it had to end. Could not agree with you more. As I walked out, you changed the keys to my door. Everyone hates me, I'm such a twat, 'cause I moved into my own flat. Life must go on, we all know that. Shame that you can't do that. You said we're friends and it had to end. Could not agree with you more. As I walked out, you changed the key to my door, oh, to my door, oh, oh, oh. That was meant to go. That's all about life. Things happen in life. I hope you like that one. That's one of my fun songs. I noticed that that the people on before me were doing some Beautiful South. I'm a massive fan of Beautiful South and Paul Heaton. And I played that song to somebody one day and they said, did Paul Heaton write it? And I said, no, I did. but that wasn't because I was listening to him. It just happened, that song. I don't copy anybody. Did you like it? I thought you'd like that one, Marie. It's fun. Okay, I'm going to do quite a nice song now. I wrote this one for Lisa. Lisa's been looking after you for the past 10, 12 weeks, sorting all your slots out and all that kind of stuff. And she's my schoolgirl love. She's sort of over here pissing herself laughing. Anyway, I had to write a song for her, you know what I mean? See if you like this one. This one's called Soul Unwind. Just begun. Oh yeah. Let my life has just begun. Just begun. Oh yeah. Let my life has just begun. Heart starts floating like a boat downstream, wishing you touch your body and I feel the heat, and your love pours into me, into me. Oh yeah. And your love pours into me, into me. Oh yeah. Into me. Why, yeah. And your soul pours into me. Into me. Why, yeah. And your soul pours into me. Into me. That's the first time I've done them ones live. I hope you like them ones. Riba Espanole. I just heard Jimmy Ward come in. Jimmy Ward, how you doing? You just missed it. I just done a song for you. I just done a jam song for you. Where have you been? Bloody hell. You know what I mean? No, I actually put the capo on, Jimmy. You'd be proud of me. Firing the old capo on there. I hope you liked Soul Unwind, that was for Lisa. And all fantastic is just about my life, really. You know, it's all fantastic. Okay, what should we do? Has anybody got any requests? Because I never ask. Did you like that one, Paul? Thank you, Paul. I've had a few beers, I've had a few wines, I sang all the wrong words. I'll practice this week. See, I've been playing on the guitar and the backing tracks for a few weeks. It's a bit of a cop-out, really. When I actually come down to doing it with the acoustic, it is very hard. Okay, let's have a look. What else can we do? What time is it? All right, we've got 20 minutes yet, so. Hope you're all enjoying today. Let's have a think. Let's do an old country song. Yeah. We don't smoke marijuana in Muskogee. We don't take our trips on LSD. We don't burn our draft cards down in the main street. 'Cause we like living right and being free. We don't make a party out of love. And hey, Russ and Kim. 'Cause we like holding hands and pitching woo. We don't let our hair grow long and shaggy like the hippies out in San Francisco do. Russ, sing this with me. I'm proud to be an Okie from Muskogee. A place where even squares can have a ball. We still wave old glory down at the courthouse. White lightning still the biggest thrill of all. Your leather boots are still in style for manly footwear. Beaten Roman sandals won't be seen. Football's still the roughest game on campus. And the kids still respect the college dean. Let's hear you sing. And I'm proud to be an Okie from Muskogee. Place where even squares can have a ball. We still wave old glory down at the courthouse. White lightning still the biggest thrill of all. Your white lightning still the biggest thrill of all. In Muskogee, Oklahoma, USA. Yee-haw! That's for Steve Heather. That's fun. I just want to have a bit of fun tonight. Okay. The mic, it's actually I think it's an AKG. I've had this for years. But it's going through main stage, and that's doing some weird stuff. Russ, you knocked everybody out today. your finger picking, you just blow me away with a finger picking. I want to play like you. My mum's in the house tonight. Hi, Mum. Oh man, take a look at my life. I'm a lot like... Not really doing that one. It was done this morning, actually. I enjoyed it. Okay. Logan's up next. He's going to do your mix of some Beatles and stuff. He's the Beatle boy. Let's do something for Logan. Oh yeah, I tell you something. I think you'll understand. When I say that something, I want to hold your hand. Such a feeling that my love, I can hide. Yeah, you got that something. I think you'll understand when I feel that something. I wanna hold your. I just remembered I rehearsed that today, and right on the end, you've got to take a deep breath because you've got to sing the whole line, and you're going to go, and David Harrison, Geezer. Oh, thank you, Russ. Yeah, it's new. It's still new. I had a friend round last night, and he's more clued up with me with the studio, and he took some of the effects out, and he added a de-esser, a compressor, channel EQ on the vocal, on the guitar we've got a chrome reverb and a compressor. Don't even ask, I don't know. Thank you guys, I do really appreciate it. Right, how long have we got? Oh bugger, we haven't got long, have we? Alright then, is my mum still in? Yeah, I'll do one for my mum. This one's for the lads, this one's for Jimmy Ward. Ah, Waddy. We used to do this together. Maybe I don't really wanna know how your garden grows, 'cause I just wanna fly. Lately, did you ever feel the pain? Morning rain as it soaks you to the bone. Maybe I just want to fly, want to live, but don't want to die. Maybe I just want to breathe. Maybe I just don't believe. Well, I think you're the same as me.
We see things we'll never see. You and I, we're gonna live forever.
Yeah, baby.
Maybe I don't really wanna know where your garden grows, 'cause I just wanna fly. Lately, did you ever feel the pain in the morning rain as it soaks you to the bone? Maybe I just wanna fly, wanna live, I don't wanna die. Maybe I just wanna breathe. Maybe I just don't believe. Well, I think you're the same as me. Take two sugars in your tea. You and I are gonna live forever.
Jimmy Ward on the lead guitar. Thank you. Thank you. That's very kind of you tonight.